Do you know how to remember math order of operations?
The order of operations is also called the operator precedence.
I'm certainly not going to remember that.
The math order of operations is parentheses, exponents, multiplication and division, addition and subtraction.
I've heard of that, but it is hard to remember.
Always do what is in the parenthesis first, unless something has an exponent. For example, 2 squared plus 2 is 6, not 4 squared for 16.
I've heard there were mnemonics for remembering it.
A lot of fourth graders have learned "Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally."
What did she do to need to be excused?
The order of operations is abbreviated to PEMDAS.
Okay, that's a tongue full if not hard to spell.
So to remember PEMDAS, kids are taught the phrase "Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally."
That's like the planet one where we learn "My very excellent mother just sent us nachos and pizza."
That must be before the whole "Is Pluto a planet?" debate. Today, the kids just learned the one with the nachos.
I remember the article "Pluto for plane tide."
That was before they discovered Sedna and other planetoids just as big. If mom sending pizza was confusing, try adding 5 or 10 more ingredients.
This is why mnemonics sometimes mess me up, one way or another.
One of the best solutions is simply practice. You start with anything in the parenthesis, whether it is multiplication or addition.
Okay.
Then you do all the exponents, whether it is an exponent like a power or a root like square root.
That makes it more complicated.
Then you multiply or divide anything before adding and subtracting that result to anything else.
Anything else I should know?
Always go left to right in this process.
That's like reading English.
Maybe you'll want to try the British method. Brackets, orders, divide, multiply, add, subtract for bonmas.